Youth Employment Promotion Project of GIZ is part of German Development Corporation, and this playground project here is our first project, within five playground projects within Serbia. And we were choosing this area actually. One of the criteria was to find these neglected areas, to build a playground there. And actually, what was the basis of our thinking is to involve young people. Since we are an employment promotion project, we wanted to involve young people to be a productive member of the society, because we also experienced that there are a lot of people, young people, who do not have a chance, to compete at the labor market and to also be a valuable member of their community and to be productive.